Okay, we're back.
Spectacular.
There's your little gadget. Okay, little chop man. These are brilliant. Okay, let's get some chilies. A little tip here. These are the hot chilies though. Keep them in the freezer. Don't go bad and they don't give you the burn. Especially when you touch it. Binky binky. Okay, so we're going to take a little handful of chilies here. Okay. We're going to chop off the little stalks here. Okay. Chopped off the stalks and the chilies. Those go in. So then you get the chilies and we just roughly chop them. Get a little chop man. Chop the chilies in there. Okay, put it on. I'm doing my cooking program. I'm recording, come have a look. I'm just showing the people at home the Chopmatic. Okay. So right, okay, so we'll leave, that's that. Couple of pumps, couple of seconds. No burn fingers, no mess on your thing, and we got your chopped chilies. That came into the pan. Okay, so we're over here. We need to turn this a bit, because we haven't quite got on. So, this is the saucepan, this is what we're cooking in. Chuck them in. Beautiful. Okay. Don't worry about washing up. Scoop your finger around. Chilies. Oh. And of course, being frozen, you haven't got it in your fingers because it's the oil in the chili that absorbs into your skin. So, of course, with this, nothing there, doesn't hurt. You touch your pinky, have a with me, no problems. That's for the men back home with the pinky. Okay. So, just going to turn it off for a bit. Helly's over here. Look, come and say hello, Helly. She's washed her hair. She's looking beautiful. Look at this. Oh, isn't she beautiful? The boobs out. Look at this.
So naughty.
Look at the thick ones. Look, some male views. It's a flash. Come on. And this is Onyx. I'm just showing dog. Now he's a bit nervous. There he is.
Look at him.
Now he's a dead man with a knife. He's on the board, look. No, he likes his. Wait, whoa, Onyx. Say goodbye. Bye bye. He's a good boy. He's got my leg. I'm joking, you didn't read it. Okay, so let's move. We turned it off for a moment, and I'll see you.